Breaking overnight, crews rushed to battle a fire at a warehouse in Eddystone, Delaware County. The fire broke out just after midnight at a plastic and foam manufacturer on the 1500 block of East 2nd Street. Crews arrived to find a partially collapsed roof with heavy flames shooting from inside. The fire reached two alarms before crews got it under control. No word at this time about any injuries.